Hello guys, we are going to the student house. This is Mannerheimen Street, and here's Stockman, and here's this city house. So okay, we have to wait a little bit. We are going inside. Let's see what they will show us. Some years ago here was a restaurant, and there on second floor there was a window was open, and there was a lot of light came to this main hall. And first, in the time of emperor, this house was Alexander II's. And this is a memory of students in Second World War. And here we are in the administration room. And here outside in the right, we can see new student house. And now we are in old student house. And there is a sculpture of Apollo and Marsyas. Yes, I remember that on the second floor, when those windows were opened, and it has a long corridor and the windows to the outside. Okay, now from outside we are going to the new student house. It's under renovation at the moment and there gonna be a hotel. But in the beginning this student house was built for students, for organized many events.
Melankolikko, sanguiinikko, phlegmaatikko ja sitten koleerikko.